Namaskar, I am Prakash Astrologer presenting you Sagittarius yearly horoscope based on Sagittarius moon sign and based on Indian Vedic astrology. You can find out about your moon sign from your birth chart. And if your birth chart says your moon sign is Sagittarius, then kindly follow this particular video forecast according to Sagittarius moon sign, nothing to do with sun sign prediction whatsoever. So kindly find out about your moon sign from your birth chart, then follow this particular video forecast, a whole video report, the whole forecast report according to your moon sign, nothing to do with sun sign. Accomplishment, Sagittarius, you might achieve in the year 2020. Accomplishment for 2020, Sagittarius, you'll be enlightened. You'll be very frank. You'll be egoistic. You'll exercise ego. And sometimes you'll be humble, but not all the time. Sometimes your ego will be quite a lot. You'll be cultured. You'll be grateful. You'll be liberal. Sagittarius, you'll practice what one has learned. Act thoughtfully. Perform good deeds, intelligently performing everything, and you'll be knowledgeable. You're presenting a lot of knowledge this year. Sagittarius, you'll have a spiritual interest. You love mysteries and science, occult or tantra. This year, you'll be practicing those. You'll be endowed with excellent lifestyle, ornaments, comforts. You'll attain wealth through partner, through education, through professional knowledgeability and skill. You may acquire paternal wealth. You'll gain financially from friends and business. You'll be fond of speculation, especially gambling, races and lottery, and stock and share market. Sagittarius general overview for 2020. The general overview for Sagittarian for 2020. In this year 2020, Sagittarius is started in a good way. Sagittarius, you'll be successful in aspect of this year, spiritually, material, financial, intellectual. Sagittarius, this year you'll enjoy a lifestyle available only to those with certain talent or belonging to distinct association. Sagittarius, you have had a very supportive environment in the early of this year. You have a battle against seriously adverse circumstances at certain juncture of this year 2020, Sagittarius. In this year 2020, there are moments of doubt, illusions, misunderstanding about who you want to be. What this year is 2020 is about, Sagittarius. There is a sense of natural or divine support you'll experience in this coming year 2020. Sagittarius giving you luck and spiritual tendencies. You'll probably have a much good fortune when it comes to obtaining many of the better things in this year. You should develop the habit of sticking to your choices for a longer period of time, Sagittarius. This year, 2020, this year gives you happiness from family, wealth, fame, auspicious celebration at home, gain of treasure, acquisition of prestigious position. Good thoughts will rise in your mind. Consequently, this year will lead to success in religious and auspicious works. Means of livelihood will acquired. There will be success in implementing new plans. This year, 2020, Sagittarius, there will be many disputes will meet a favorable end. As longer you'll be determined, your life will pass happily with its merits. Social status will be risen. Confidence and will be higher than your expectation, and you will achieve success. Enemies will surrender to you, no doubt about it. You'll be able to dominate. This year, 2020, Sagittarius, there will be gain of honor, gain of car, gain of property, rise in strength, grace of authority, health will be improved, start of a new project, new venture, gain of wealth. This year, 2020, there will be a rise in honor, gain of wealth. Various materialistic comforts will be there. Health will be fine. There will be recovery from old health problem. There will be satisfactory progression in your work, business, career. In 2020, contentment of higher authorities will help you. There will be success in various kind of ventures. Love in the air, from the dear friends. Efforts will lead you to achieving dignified success. And success will be achieved in professional knowledge, ability, skill. No doubt about it. Success and promotion will be achieved in business, profession, career. There may be unexpected gain of wealth, success in competition. Gold, metallic ornaments or ring or precious jewelry may be gifted to you this year. Best friend will be cooperative this year, 2020. In year 2020, friends will provide you benefit and you'll associate with many friends. You will fulfill your desires and have a success in your ventures, Sagittarius. There will be excessive wealth, acquisition of property or car. Sagittarius, you may feel sometime sharp pain in your lower part of your tummy or severe headaches. There may be fever or headaches during this particular period. Expenditure would be excessive, sometime more than your imagination. Look after your spouse's health. You would feel sometime lazy, no drive. This year, Sagittarius, there will be an opportunity to travel. You'll be prone to anger, which would result in various kinds of problems, personal and professional both. There may be trouble from enemies. Income would be increased, but expenditure would also be excessive. You'll get a favor from people. Generally, their result would be good. There may be opposition from superior. In 2020, you may develop health issues, teeth, cough, asthmatic illness. Some disappointment may also be there. The mind would be fickle. Making the right decision can be difficult. Sometimes you winding up yourself so much. Sagittarius, wealth can be there. It's all depend on how you're making a decision and choices. And sometimes you may suffer from disappointment. Your health may suffer. You may have troubles with your eyesight. You may have an injury due to fire or theft. The higher authorities may be a source of trouble. In 2020, there is a domestic strife, likelihood of living conflicts, separation, divorce. Travel will cause suffering. There may be trouble from ill health, poison, fire, water, or some secret disease. Business is productive. Association with your friends is profitable. Vehicle and wealth are favorable. You will fulfill your desire. You may have been some elevation in status or promotion. In 2020, you can be lazy. Sometimes you have suffer from ill health. And sometimes you're going through a lot of sudden situations, sudden calamities and disappointments. Disfavor from people who are in authority. And look after your relationship. Look after your, especially if you're a married person, look after your romantic relationship. Look after your married life. And refrain from any kind of a develop misunderstanding or living conflict in the relationship. There may be a tendency you to associate with wicked people, wrong people. If there are any enemies present, you'll dominate over them. But sometimes your enemies with your help can ruin you. So beware of those kind of people. A new business interest may come your way. Mentally, you'll be sometime all over the place, sometime there. And through your intelligence, you'll enjoy good business, good earning. This year, 2020, your health will be good. Look after your lower abdomen. Any sharp pain in the tummy, go and see the doctor. Otherwise, health will be fine. And sometime people can cheat you, backstab you. Dignity can be lost. There are a lot of numerous worries. Theft may be source of loss. Friends provide you benefit with associate. May I say that refrain from any kind of a scandalous relationship which you can't even justify. Refrain from any kind of foul kind of company. You will fulfill your desire and have a success in your ventures with your determination. There will be excessive wealth. Your well-thoughtful strategies will work out. You can acquire a lot of wealth. You can do that. But as longer you are on the track, you should not be in any living conflict. If the living conflict start, 75% of your energy will be consumed by the conflict. So make sure this year you should not be in a conflict. If you have any conflict, living conflict, personally or professionally, you have to sort it out there and then. Don't waste your energy in a conflict. Otherwise, your positive energy will be consumed by the conflict and root you out. Choice is yours. So, act your tact, please. Be sharp. Sagittarius, would you like to know more about your job, profession, career, financial backing in the coming year 2020? Would you like to know more about your romantic life, love life, married life in the year 2020, Sagittarius? Sagittarius, would you like to know more about your health and well-being in the year 2020? Sagittarius, would you like to know more about your educational career, future prospect in the year 2020? Sagittarius, would you like to know how you can resolve your problems and complications and obstacles and delay in the year 2020? If your answer is yes, then please get your very thorough moon sign yearly horoscope report on video and written both. English yearly video report is around about 1 hour and 3 minutes. English yearly word count is on the written report is 7,377 words. Hindi yearly video report is 1 hour and 6 minutes. The very thorough reports. You can apply this report in your whole year, 365 days. It's very, very wealth of information. You can apply it regarding toss, precaution, chanting and the forecast. Yes. So what you're waiting for? Order this report and exercise the whole report in your routine and consult with this report, which will give you as a guide. Head over to our website, prakashastrologer.com, and discover what potential and obstacles you'll come across for the entire year 2020. If you are new and want to see what the full yearly report look like, then please click the link below, in the video description below, to the view your 2019 yearly report in a greater detail. But you can go to our website and get your 2020 yearly report from the website proper. But a sample can be, you can watch 2019 yearly report according to your moon sign, and that will be the sample. That will be, you can see the similarities are there. So how in depth we created this report. So what you waiting for? I'll be back soon. Thank you.